more than that. It felt like there was more in there.
Better bait than these wild ways. Mm. Well, actually, you can scoop lots with that better bait.
Way down to the water.
So we got him up to try and untangle the line from him. And then come up and spike. Seen them, bro.
Oh, they're probably coming in tomorrow. I think they are.
Actually, I've got something in my pocket. Yeah? I've got something in my pocket. Here. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, about 2 seconds later, I got onto one illegal ray.
Oh, you alright? You got your photo?
Yeah, I was just videoing it.
So we're settling down. Here you go, Uncle Flippin. How many hooks you got on here?
Nah, it's one of those. This is
single?
The single, yeah, that big one.
Open wide, buddy. Hooking nice, eh?
Yeah.
Right in the corner.
I just seen it bend over, like, oh! There she is.
Here. You get your finger, like they've got like a snotty bit there, like underneath, like right here. Just move up. Then the snotty bit, like your breathing holes.
Oh yeah, I'm not sticking my finger in there.
Grab your finger in there, mate.
No, for you. I'm not sticking my finger in there.
You can go back that way.
This swim past old mate there and wake him up. Oh, he's gone now.
He's gone now. He wasn't hanging around after that one.
Yeah. He's out of there.